the Irish Pintalala Avenue in Portisha. The Pintalala Avenue, a great Irish patriot. And the street named after him and the monument unveiled for him this year. But this is marvellous. And the Teletubbies are hanging in there. Don't they move well? Mayor of Timmy Alabari on the podium, enjoying every moment of it. In streets, still waiting on the huge parade to pass through. This is the Kilvahan Horsetown Caravans, four white horses. Really a blast from the past. Something we don't see anymore, but it's in pristine order. And the masquerades are in the corner as the four white horses pass by. Expertly marshalled. Now coming right into Market Square, where the podium is. And this is the highlight of the coming to the finish of the parade. At least it's a part of the I just think never be the same again.
One of the three tribes told from the Nigeria, all the way from Africa. And the really
the next
one, come on, give it up for the Igbo community in Ireland.
This weekend the sun shined brightly. Last year in Portisha there was rain, there's no rain today, and I just passed by the podium. Proudest man in Portisha today is certainly the mayor. This has been a marvellous occasion. It's all part of the multiculturalism or integration, and people handy, you know, putting out a hand of friendship. And certainly Portisha is a welcoming town, has shown that over the years, and people from all nationalities taking part in the parade, looking on in the parade, have come in thousands and thousands here today. Just all part of what is St. Patrick's Day. Everybody can take part. It's there for everybody. It's part of celebration now, not just national celebration, international celebration. Spirit of Freedom Band finishing up the parade and gone all the way around, and they've got a huge response from all of the people. The Republican Band, as I say, from Derry, making their first ever visit to Portisha, and they've brought something extra to it as well. There we have a lady churning milk to make butter, another blast from the past of years gone by. That is the Valley Road Vintage people.
So give it up for the Spirit of Freedom, Pipe and Drum Band.
We are the Barry saluting to people outside who've enjoy what is a man's day.
The Igbo Community Island, that was a great performance you guys put up today. St. Patrick's Day with Rotimi Adebayo, the mayor of Portlaoise.
An interesting day?
It is. It is indeed, because I think it's a first step for we to move from Dublin, the capital city, to another county. We just want to show that we, the Igbo Community Island, are supporting every county to make sure that the communities everywhere in other counties is moving on.
Supporting every county and more of Rotimi Adebayo, the first black mayor in Ireland, our own person.
Of course, yes, that's because he's a great man to be a Nigerian man and to be the first black man, the first black Lord Mayor in Ireland. So we appreciate being with him on this day.
And you should know Rotimi Adebayo far better than the other people since you live in Portlaoise.
Yeah, I think Portlaoise is a great town because they show that they've given us their welcome attitude. You understand? And I have to borrow a word from my mayor, Rotimi Adebayo, that said that Portlaoise is not only a home of equal opportunities, but a home of a million welcome. So we're just here to celebrate and to pay back what Portlaoise has done to the black community.
Okay.
Don't they move well?